Tonight I'm gonna do something that I'm not particularly good at, but that I like to do. Tonight I'm gonna try some impressions out. I only got two. All right, the first impression's kind of dumb, but I like it. This is my impression, you ready? This is my impression of the founding fathers of America when the Constitution was being written. You ready? Here it goes. Hurry up and finish that Constitution, nigga. I'm trying to get some sleep. The next one. The next one's a little harder. I want to see if you can guess who it is I'm doing an impression of. All right, let me get into character. You gotta guess who it is, though. Okay, here it goes. Hey, duh, if you do anything wrong in your life, duh, and I find out about it, I'm gonna try to take everything away from you. And I don't care what I find out. Could be today, tomorrow, 15, 20 years from now. If I find out, you're fucking duh finished. Who's that? That's you. That's what the audience sounds like to me. That's why I don't be coming out doing comedy all the time, because y'all niggas is the worst motherfuckers I've ever tried to entertain in my fucking life.